good morning. Today I am going to start few topics with you. And first of all, first topic, that is before, after and between. So before, students, when we want to write any number just before it, we have to just subtract one from that number. So by an example, I am going to explain. 423. When we want to write a number just before it, we have to subtract 1 in this number. 3 minus 1 is equals to 2. 2, 4. It means 422 is a number that comes just before 423. Now after. Students, when you want to write a number just after it, then you have to add just 1 to that number. For example, 225, and it is a box, because we have to write a number just after it. So according to rule, we have to write 1. We have to add 1 in this number. 5 plus 1 is equals to 6. It is 2. It is 2. It means 226 is the number that comes just after 225. Now we move to between. Between means a number that comes just between two numbers. So students, it is 234. And there is a box, after that 236. Students, it has two rules. You have to either add 1 in the smaller number or subtract 1 from the larger number. In both the cases, answers will be same. 4 plus 1, 5, 3, 2. 6 minus 1, 5, 3, 2. In both the cases, we got 235. So we write 235 here. It means 235 is the number that comes just between 234 and 236. It is all about the first topic. Now I am going to start second topic. Now let's learn to compare two numbers. It has four situations. In first situation, when the number of digits are different, then the number which has maximum number of digits is the greater one. So in example number 1, 432 has 3 digits, 1s, 10s and 100. But 34 has only 2 digits, 1s, 10s. So according to the rule, it has maximum number of digits. So 434 is greater than 34. Students, in second case, when in both the numbers of digits are same, then we watch the hundredth digit first. Students, in this example, it has 700 and it has 400. Students, 700 is greater than 400. Therefore, 725 is greater than 438. In third case, 1s, 10s, 100. It is 943, it is 975. Now we look to the 100 space. It has 900. It has also 900. In both the cases, both are same. So we are unable to compare by this way. Now we move to 10s. It is 4, it has 4 tens and it has 7 tens. Students, 7 tens is greater than 4 tens. Therefore, 975 is greater than 943. Now fourth case. In this situation, two numbers are available, 752 and 750. So students, first of all we compare 100 space. It is 700, it has also 700, both are same. Now we move to 10 space, it has 5 tens, it has also 5 tens, both are same. Now at last, we see the 1 space. It has 2 1s, it has 0 1s. So students, 2 1s is greater than 0 1s. Therefore, 752 is greater than 750. It is all about the second topic. Now in next topic, we are going to explain ascending and descending order. Students, now ascending order. Ascending order is also known as मॉडल नंबर्स, अरेंजिंग नंबर्स फ्रॉम स्मॉलर टू ग्रेटर. इट मीन्स वी हैव टू राइट द स्मॉलेस्ट नंबर फर्स्ट एंड आफ्टर दैट वी हैव टू राइट द ग्रेटर नंबर, ग्रेटर नंबर एंड एट लास्ट वी हैव टू राइट द ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर. एंड बाय गिविंग दिस एग्जांपल आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन. स्टूडेंट्स, इट हैज फाइव नंबर्स, 434, 343, 523, 248 and 452. So first of all, we have to compare the hundreds place. It has 400s, it has 300s, it has 500s, it has 200s, it has 400s. So students, 200s is the smaller one. So the smallest number is that 248. Now it is clear. Now we think about only four numbers. That is 434, 343, 523 and 454. Now we look at the hundreds place, 400, 300, 500 and 400. So students, now 343 is the smaller one. So we write 343 as the second number. Now it is also clear, now three numbers are left, 434, 523 and 452. Students, 434 and 552, both have 4 as the hundreds place. So we see the tens place. It has 3 tens and it has 5 tens. So 434 is smaller than 452. So we write 434 is here. After that 452. And at last we have to write 523 because it has the greatest hundreds digit, 5. Okay, so 523 is the number that comes last of this. It is all about ascending order. Now we move to descending order. Students, descending order is also known as decreasing order. Decreasing order means arranging numbers from larger to smaller is called descending order. Students, we have to write the larger number first. So think as the same. If it is 674, it is 757, it is 647, it is 775, and it is 940. We see the hundreds digit. 600, 700, 600, 700, 900. 900 is greatest of all this. So 942 is the greatest number. Now it is clear. So two numbers have 7 as the hundreds place. So we move to the tens place. This has 5 tens, it has 7 tens. Students, 7 tens is greater than 5 tens, so 775 is greater than 757. So we write 775 first, after that 757. At last, two numbers are left, that is 674 and 647. Both have 6 as hundreds place. So we move to tens place, it has 7 tens, it has 4 tens, 7 tens is greater than 4 tens, so 674 is greater than 647, so we have to write 647 at the last. So 942 is the greatest number and 647 is the smallest number, and it is the arrangement of numbers in descending order. It is all about ascending and descending order, students. Now we move to the next topic, that is even number and odd number. Students, now it is even number. Even number, the number which is divisible by 2 is called an even number. An even number ends with either 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8. For example, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 24, 26, 28, etc. All are even numbers because they ends with either 2, 4, 6, 8 or 0. 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. In all the cases, they ends with 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8. Students, there is also a property of even number. we can make pairs of an even number. For example, 12. We take 12. Students, we make 12 stars. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And we start to make pairs. It has one pair, it is the second pair, it is the third pair, it is the fourth pair, it is the fifth pair, and it is the sixth pair. So we are capable to make pairs in this. So this is an even number. Now we move to the second topic, that is odd number. Students, odd number is just opposite of even number. The number which is not exactly divisible by 2 is called an odd number. It always ends with either 1, 3, 5, 7 or 9. For example, all the numbers 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, 13, 15, 17, 19, 21, 23, 25, 27, 29. These all are the examples of odd numbers because they end with 1, 3, 5, 7 or 9. The same property is there also. We cannot make pairs of odd numbers. Let's see. It is 30. We take 13 stars, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 and 13. Now we start to make pairs. It is one first pair, it is second pair, it is third pair, it is fourth pair, it is fifth pair. And it is sixth pair, but one star is left here. So we are not able to make pairs of odd numbers. Students, have you understood everything? Perhaps you all have understood everything. It is all about today's topics. Thank you. Have a nice day.